We ain't gonna buy him everything for Christmas because when March comes, shoot, we won't even know what to get him. So I'm like, cool, I'm gonna just buy him the hat for his birthday. So it just came in the mail. And it's, oh yeah! I love it. I don't even got a Montclair hat. Like, what? This little boy is so spoiled. He really just don't even know. He really do know, but he don't at the same time. Like, what? It's so cute. It's gonna match his little red coat so perfect. And then you got the little Jordan 11s. That's gonna be really cute. So yeah, I can't wait for his birthday. I'm planning it right now. It's gonna be like basketball theme. I can't wait to like take y'all with me on the vlog for that. It's gonna be so fun. I love planning his birthdays. My mama hated it. She'd be like, oh, this shit is so overwhelming. Like, I'd be like, girl, I take over. So, yeah, I can't wait for that. Hey, y'all. So, today is March. What's today? March 16th. And it's 2 days until Jordan's birthday / birthday party. And his Amazon stuff just came, so we are going to open that. Excuse my hair and my nails, child. Today I get my nails done, tomorrow I get my hair done. So yeah, it's like preparation day for me. I gotta get last minute stuff for Jordan's party. I gotta go right to the dollar store. That's probably really it. So I'm gonna actually open the stuff that I have. Not all of it, but oh, and today I get my lashes done too. Like in it's 10:15 right now. My appointment at 11, so I'm trying to hurry up and show y'all and get dressed. So yeah, but today I go to Party City to get Jordan balloons inflated. So this is his pajama set. So cute. It's basketball. That's so cute. Okay, so I think this is the basketball hoop. No, this is not the basketball hoop. This looks like the balloon. No, these are the balls for the pool. So that's that. This is, y'all, so I got a story to tell. So I went to Atlanta last month. My boyfriend bought me a tripod for Christmas and I lost it in Atlanta. So I had to order me a new one because I'm vlogging Jordan's birthday this whole weekend. So I'm like, I need a tripod. So I got that. I don't know. Oh, it's just a basketball paper tableware, so I don't have to open it. So yeah. Put that to the side. This is the electric air pump for the basketballs for the pool and the basketball hoop that I got for the pool. And I think I got some. I'm trying to think. I think I got them arm things for the kids. I don't know. I might not have. I don't know. But yeah, this for that. These are the balloons I gotta take to Party City. Like the basketball hoop. basketball hoop. The basketball. It's the basketball balloon. And these are just regular black balloons, I believe. Black words. 40-inch black words. Oh, this is the number 7. The turn is 7. Saturday. This is the basketball hoop. Okay. Y'all see?
You guys have so much fun.
And that's it. Am I missing some balloons? So, I'm trying to think. This is the... But this has got to be it. Let's see. This got to be it. Yeah, this is about to leave out. See, mom just texted me to talk about I'm about to leave out. See, I need to hurry up. I need to be her here. Fuck. Orders. I'm just trying to see if this came. Yeah, deliver. So this is it. So I'm just opening because I got to take the balloons apart. So I might as well just open it. See, here's the orange or black balloon. That's what I was looking for. My heart just instantly dropped like, hold up now. Plates, tablecloth, or no, get these napkins. I don't know, what's this supposed to be? I don't know, some of the decor stuff for the sweets table. Forks, spoons, and knives. I'm gonna get some more of that. For the dollar store today, and then like the cake plate. So yeah, that is all. And then let me check, cause I got some packages coming today. So one of his gifts come today. His swimming trunks come tomorrow, and that's the only thing that I'm waiting for. So yeah. And I'll show y'all those things too, as well as the weekend go on. And I'm gonna do a gift reveal for y'all. Because I showed y'all the hat, but I didn't show y'all all the other stuff that I got him. So yeah, that's really it. So I will see you guys tomorrow, the 17th, St. Patty's Day. Hey y'all, so, oh my god, my mom calling me again. Hey y'all, so it's the very next day, March 17th, St. Patty's Day. Happy St. Patty's Day, y'all. So, today I got my hair done, as y'all can see. It's so bouncy, I love it. It's so voluminous, oh my god. Shyla never misses, baby. She eats every single time, and she always understands the assignment. I got my nails done yesterday. Period. It's giving grown lady. Nails by Brianna. Y'all, it's been one. Oh my god. I've been ripping and running. So yesterday when I closed off, I went to Party City to get the balloons inflated. And then today when I got my hair done, I went to Party City again because I forgot to get candy bags. Like, how did I not know to get candy bags? As kids, they love candy. So I had to get the little party favors for inside of the bag. So I guess while I'm waiting on my food, we can just I can show y'all what I got from Party City. So, I got some confetti. I got some confetti to put on the table. I got some pencils. Basketball pencils. This is a party favor. And I got some little wristbands, cuff bands, bracelets. It said Hoop Strong NBA. Yes, and I think that's, no, and then the actual candy bags.
and say Chicago Bulls. He actually don't like Chicago Bulls. His favorite team is the Memphis Grizzlies, and his freaking favorite player is Ja Morant. So I don't know how he's gonna feel about this, but hey, it is what it is. He wanted the basketball theme, so yeah. But that's all I got. And today, what we got on our agenda today? So he got out of school at 3:15. It's 2:30. So and I got him cupcakes yesterday, y'all. So why my mom and them went to the school to go drop off the cupcakes, they talking about basically they can't accept the cupcakes because it's not sealed. It has to be sealed. So like fruit snacks, little candy bags like that. I'm like, wow, these schools nowadays, since COVID, it's just been hell. But I'm kind of a little disappointed about that because I was very excited. Well, he was really excited, but I was very excited actually, like, you know, getting him the cupcakes so he can share to his classmates or whatever. But these schools nowadays, baby, they do too much. These allergies and stuff. Like, back when I was in school, baby, we used to have all types of stuff, baby. Mama was bringing pizza, chicken wings, cupcakes to the school for our classmates. Oh, yeah, they not having that now. But, yeah, I just know he just so disappointed. I feel so bad. It hurt my little heart because he was really expecting the cupcakes. But it's okay, we're gonna have some when he get home. So we're gonna take him to probably Urban Air today, just to do something with him, you know, until his party starts tomorrow. And then tonight I'm going to pump the, what is it, the water toys, whatever. So yeah, and the balloons come tomorrow between 10 and 12. So yeah, I'm just take y'all along with me, just prepping for the party and decorating and stuff like that. So yeah, I will get back with y'all later on today. Okay y'all, I'm back at home. So I did pick up the cake, and I would have showed y'all in the car, but I want y'all to see like the whole of you. So yes, I got my new tripod. Why lost my tripod that my boyfriend bought me. I think I told y'all that. But yeah, this is how it looks. So here's the cake. I don't wanna open it, but y'all see it tomorrow. Like a real good view of it. But it says happy 7th birthday, Jordan. Yes, little basketball game, that is so cute. I love it. I'm so excited. Okay, so we want to open up some packages that we got when we came home. I got that song stuck in my head. 2C favorite song. That's my shit. Ooh, it's my birthday hair. Hey, tourist gang. Tourist gang. Tourist gang. I can't wait till my birthday. I'm gonna have so much fun. I just wanna be so drunk. So fucking drunk. I pass out. Not for real, but. I think it's gonna be a little wavier than this, but it's like a loose deep, wave. I got it from that website, the hair company. The hair company called Tinashe. I think that's how you pronounce it. But yeah, I got that hair before. It's really good quality. I'm a dyed red. But yeah, it's supposed to be like a loose deep wave. I just hope when I dye it, the curl don't really go away. Ooh, it feels so fucking soft. Oh my god. Like, do y'all see it? It's so fucking soft. I forget how soft this is. Ooh! I'm so excited for
birthday. That just made me super excited. Because it didn't really look that deep. But, yo. But, like I said, when I die, I just hope the pattern still be there. It should. Hopefully. Fingers crossed. So. I know y'all excited. Oh, and I'm going to show y'all what came in the bag. It came with some lashes. Not the lashes that I would like, but I can get it to my auntie or somebody. You know, the old people be loving lashes. I ain't gonna say old, elderly. They finna get on my ass. I'm about old. I ain't old. But it came with like a little tips for how to wash and care for your hair slash wig. So, yeah. And I got some hair clips. And it came with some bobby pins. So, yeah, it's so crazy. I just bought some bobby pins last night. Look at God. But, anywho. So, we're going to open up Jordan package. But before we get to Jordan package, y'all, I am having a birthday vlog coming May. So please stay tuned for that. And if you haven't looked at my first video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Yeah, so let's get back to it. So I got my baby some swimming trunks. It's so crazy because I was just on the phone with my mama. And she was about to run to the store to go get him some swimming trunks or whatever. She's like, dang, Jordan, we forgot to get you some swimming trunks. I'm like, Ma, I already did that. She's like, how could I not known that you would have got everything, literally. But, oh, these look a little, right? Nah, these should be good for him. But yeah, it's a basketball trunk. And let me give y'all the back story on these. So, I goes on Amazon because I'm like, dang, he needs some swimming trunks. And of course, I was going to do the basketball because it's a basketball theme. So I goes on Amazon and they had like these bogus little basketball trunks. And these was the only good one that I seen, like the nice looking one that I seen. And it's going to say it's coming like the earliest you can get it. Not the earliest, but like for free shipping. It'll come like March 30th and his birthday March 18th. So I just knew like I couldn't do that option. So the only option was like, what was it? Like the fastest shipping girl, $40. And the swimming trunks like $10. So I spent $50 on these little bitty swimming trunks. So I'm like, I was really contemplating on it though. I really was. But I'm like, his party is basketball theme. It's only right to get some basketball trunks. And I looked on Target. I looked everywhere for some basketball trunks before I spent my $50 on some little bitty trunks. So I'm like, whatever. Hey, it is what it is. So yeah. Yeah, so I'm excited.
Okay, we're gonna do a gift review. So I'm going to pack his gift and show y'all what everything I got. Okay, first we got John Morant t-shirt. He's gonna be too big. I wish they had these in mine. They might, but these are so cold. You can wear this with like a mustard t-shirt and some light wash jeans. Oh my God, and it's like the perfect spring color. That's y'all think of my clear hat in the first place. These are the Jordan 1 Retro. These are the, what are these? Boston Found. OG's baby. These are so cool. I wish I would have got them for myself. Yes. So, yeah, that's really it. And I ordered him a a John Morant poster and it says it's not going to come until March 22nd. It's supposed to come today. So, yeah. Whatever. But, yeah. That's what the baby got. He ain't no baby, but he my baby. More stuff, but I low-key, I just been buying so much stuff for his party. I just honestly thought I had more stuff, but it's because the clothes are not really wearing. Yeah. I think I'm gonna leave the trunks out because that's not really his gift for real. It is, but it ain't. Because we always just buy him phone and just create an iCloud, but he's actually going to get a line with a number. So, I'm praying that he don't lose his phone, like always. So, we'll see. Let's see how responsible the 7-year-old is. When I blow up the inflatables and stuff like that for pool. So yeah, we'll talk soon.
Ready? Okay, Jordan's gonna open his gift. It's 12 o'clock, it's March 18th. Hey, look at the camera. Wait a minute.
I'm sticking my big head there.
Watch out, you open these for me.
His pajamas for tonight. Entrance. I think y'all seen that already though. Number 7, big 7. Say hey to YouTube, Jordan.
Hey, YouTube.
Say hey, Mir.
What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my sister channel.
Period. Bonk off. Don't play with it. I gotta do an interview with Jordan. Jordan, come here. How was your birthday?
Have to go.
You have fun?
Uh huh.
Okay.
Make sure you don't subscribe to my channel.
So that wraps up my weekend. Jordan had a ball. He had a ball. I'm tired. Sister's tired. It's 1 o'clock in the morning. I'm finally at home. And yeah, I will see you in the next vlog. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.